with this. Come and run again. You wanna dose of this right now? Okay. I'm a goddess with a blaze. 40 throw in the eat out. Reach your mouth to get loud, 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 loud. I could take you to the top. Hi, good day everyone. This is Vianna Galiego, and I am 21 years old from Paranaque City. And today, ito na nga, gumawa na ako ng aking audition video for Gaming House by Tier 1 Entertainment. Gusto ko lang sabihin na since bata ako, talagang naglalaro na po ako ng mga games, lalo na sa computer games. Hiligan ko talagang maglaro niyan since bata ako. Naglalaro na ako ng mga PlayStation, 2 PSP, 2 PS2. Yun, nilalaro ko na yung mga FPS games like Call of Duty and most especially Valorant. Yan. Mobile games like League of Legends, Wild Rift, ganyan. So next question is, why do you want to become the next Tier 1 trainee? So, ano lang po, ang gusto ko lang naman sabihin is simply because I just wanna achieve my goal. I have this goal na maging one of the best gamers sa atin country. Need to inspire other gamers out there and lalo na yung mga kababaihan na katulad ko. Kaya din po namin na maging team of the top ng sa paglalaro. Why should I be in the gaming house? Be in the gaming house because I have this attitude or personality na matapang at palaban po. So I think a gamer should have this kind of personality or attitude. Lalo na when it comes to tasks, challenges, competitions, kailangan never give up po tayo, ito nga sabi nila. Also, to see the Tier 1 community, good and humble they are, and I know they will inspire me to be a good gamer and a talent someday. The last question, medyo kinaano pa ako, pero ito na pa yung last question, which talent of Tier 1 is I look up to and why? Siyempre, ang sagot ko dyan, since 2016 po, si Sir Lincoln Velasquez or ang kilala natin bilang Kong TV. Maliban sa ano nga, dedicated, lalo na yung mindset, yung payaman mindset na tinatawag nila. Ayun, sobrang inspired po ako sa kanya, hinahangaan ko na siya ever since mag-start siya ng vlog, talagang nakasubaybay na ako. Tapos yung nalaman ko na ano siya, talent siya ng Tier 1, sobrang mas na-inspired po ako sa kanya. Lalo na yan, gaming nga, number one na ginagawa ko sa buhay ko. When it also comes to gaming, si Sir Kong po is parang hindi siya nagbablog na sobrang funny, humorous niya. Kaya niyang gawin entertaining yung paglalaro niya. So this is the end of my audition video. Thank you po sa inyong panonood and good luck sa mga iba pa po nag-auditions at the Gaming House. Thank you.